Oklahoma City tonight, first night of the year. Haven't been on the track at all, so just hoping to shake out a few bugs. We're probably not as prepared as we need to be, but figured let's go shake it down. I love coming here, and it's a little chilly, but just hopefully everything goes smooth tonight, and we don't have any big issues, and everything's smooth for tomorrow night when we got my grand New York.
Qualifying commentary there, sir.
Like what?
I don't know. What
the driver needs to step on it.
What are you doing
there? For our first laps of the year, I ain't complaining.
What are you doing right now?
I am changing the carburetor. I'm going to a smaller one. Our standard carburetor, I should say. We had the Haas on there.
Last call for Frank Crowley.
So now, we'll see what this one's got. I'm gonna need a washer up here.
Do we not need that fitting anymore on that return, or where's that?
Right here, it's on the return.
Oh.
I just took it off there.
Yeah.
I need a washer. It's like, this isn't as tall on this carburetor. I can see part of the stud. Like right at the bottom of the thread, that back down a little bit or something. They're pretty tight. Yeah, that stud didn't move.
Awesome. Thank you. guys weren't that far down on the racetrack. I don't know what these guys have done since, you know, they hot lapped everybody.
Hard to say with the sun going to go down.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Like, he's responsive as hell.
pretty good.
Yeah, and he got a little bit of a jump on me.
Yeah, I know.
Back off. I didn't think he was going to go that early.
I don't know.
I mean, I feel like I get tight in the center, but then I lose the tail, so I don't know if that's why I'm looking. I think part of that tail is because of the driver chomp.
Yeah.
I mean, track's not bad. I mean, you know what I mean?
Your qualifying lap?
Yeah.
fired off.
5, 8, 0, 1, 2, 3. That starts slowing down.
Oh yeah, we hit 13-0.
Yeah.
What'd you qualify?
4-4, how about to the 7?
Yeah.
There's time to qualify at 13, 12, 9, 13
out
here.
I know.
Hey.
Not a bad. I think that's a ticket.
Hey man, it does it
don't do this. You know what I mean?
Yeah, definitely. The gear and the shock chain. That thing looks so stable. Like, the only time it didn't look right is when you were too close to him when you followed him in there. That's the only reason you lost right front.
There you go. Now you can move.
Well, like been down there, when I drive it straight, it's faster. The times I've been there, I can tell I lose speed.
Yeah.
Like one time I thought I was going to pass him, I was just a little too hung out. I'm like, son of a bitch, I can just feel it.
Yeah, because you got to like right here, and then he drove off in there.
If you're too that, it doesn't leave like that.
Yeah.
But honestly, for the first
we're
night,
not going to eat that.
Ain't too bad.
Appreciate that. Good job.
Yeah, Paul didn't do bad. I had to just do that for Zach.
Nothing's
all off.
That's plus. Nothing's leaking.
Nothing leaking?
Oil pump wasn't leaking?
We actually gained a bolt or a nut.
Yeah, we gained a nut somehow. There was a whiz nut stuck in the inside of the left rear after hot laps. So
interesting.
Action.
Got us a little victory beer going on. Good night here in Farmer City. Just qualified fourth and then won our heat. And started outside front row and got a good jump on the start. And I didn't even think about blocking Bob on the slide job on coming into three. And I didn't think it needed to be close. And he was there, slipped me, went by me, and blocked me down in 1 and 2, and then it was a heck of a race. I didn't know if I was going to get him. I slipped a couple times and got by him, but couldn't make a stick. He turned, crossed me back up, but man, it was a fast 25 laps. We were ripping some really good lap times, and it was fast. So first night out, driver needs to get to the gym, get some legs on. But the car was really good. You only got a few different.
It was the gray skirts.
A couple updated shock things, you know, from Bilstein. First time we've had them on the track, and really happy with the car. I love getting to come here to Farmer City, you know, it's right, my home track. It's just a blast. It's one of my favorite tracks for sure. And that was Bob G's a good buddy of mine, so it was great to be able to have a good race with him, and a lot of fun out there. So have a few beers and got a win for Wynn's birthday coming up here. So birthday win for Wynn, and that's what we need. So roll on tomorrow, and hopefully get a little bit bigger check.